coming. The British are coming.
Now the ride of Paul Revere set the nation on its ear. And the shot at Lexington heard round the world. When the British fired in the early dawn, the War of Independence had begun. The die was cast, the rebel flag unfurled. And on to Concord marched the foe to seize the arsenal there, you know. Waking folks, searching all around. Till our militia stopped them in their tracks. At the old North Bridge, we turned them back and chased those redcoats back to Boston town. And the shot heard around the world. Bunker Hill. Even though we lost, it was quite a thrill. The rebel Colonel Prescott proved he was wise. Outnumbered and low on ammunition, as the British stormed his position, he said, hold your fire till you see the whites of their eyes. Though the next few years were rough, General Washington's men proved they were tough. Those hungry, ragged boys would not be beat. One night they crossed the Delaware, surprised the Hessians in their lair, and at Valley Forge they just bundled up their feet. Now the shot heard round the world was the start of the revolution. The men were ready on the move. Take your blanket, take your son, report to General Washington. We got our rights and now it's time to prove. Well, they showed such determination that they won the admiration of countries across the sea like France and Spain, who loaned the colony ships and guns and put the British on the run and the Continental Army on its feet again. And though they lost some battles too, the Americans swore they'd see it through. Their raiding parties shipped up, hit and run. At Yorktown, the British could not retreat. Piled up the Washington and the French fleet. Cornwallis surrendered, and finally we had won. When our long shot heard round the world, to the end of the revolution, the Continental rabble took the day. And the father of our country beat the British there at Yorktown, brought freedom.